Tigerton addresses this point.
Starting from zero here. Looks like it. Alright, so that's right in with a grab. Slashing up percent right back up. He's getting Tigerton back up there whether he likes it or not. I think it's really good to be keeping control. Yeah. Just don't space things out very well.
Keeping equal distance from each other.
Keep grabbing by Tigerton there. Lovely getting off of it.
Ooh, starting damage strings, coming in.
Yeah.
Follow.
Oh, unfortunately, they're right now.
Well, very desperately grabbed here. Oh, that was a nice fake out.
Is he gonna? Yeah, he went for the raw back air. Doesn't quite manage to land it. It's a pretty good start off the Tiger thing. He's been much better than he was last game.
So he's still looking confident, but now
it's still a rough match.
It's not gonna let him play.
Tiger just playing safe. Can't be on the platform. Pretty good option overall. I'm going to force it to push forward so I can commit a bit more.
All these pivot grabs.
Yeah, they're both playing just a fairly patient neutral here. SPF knows what he's looking for. Very yellow and very pivot. He's flipped, yeah.
Doesn't really have much of an answer for banana. Oh,
that's not gonna quite. Oh, that
damn.
Was some questionable DI there.
DI.
Yeah. He is answering his banana pretty well, though. He's just, I don't know. He's not really getting much of his own hits aside from that one string he's got.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, FPS racking up a good like 15-20% on every grab and he's getting plenty of them. Not gonna be enough either.
Wing.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's so painful. SPF playing really scrappy right now, but he's
unfortunately, just the game, it's quite laggy. Even if you do auto cancel, you've got a little bit of falling to the ground, which can be caught out of.
Yeah.
It was looking pretty good for
it was.
Like, kind of start, but things were rapidly turned down for him here. And SPF's just racking up a percent, leaving him in a really bad spot right now.
And he's playing his own pace, and he, you know, he's
totally lapped in percent here.
That's not going to do it, but...
Very close. Very DI this time around.
He's going to land something.
Back air, yeah.
Oh, no, the fair isn't working. Uh-oh, here.
Yeah. Out of the banana, sure. That's gonna be a good grab. Yeah. Using the cape is pretty big commitment. You need to land somewhere where you're not in an easy position to get grabbed, or you won't be punished for it. Because even if you do manage to auto cancel it, it's still not the safest move.
Yeah. It's just not allowed on the ground.
Let's see if Tigerton's gonna stick with Meta Knight for this game, or are they gonna get pledged? No, he's sticking with Meta Knight. Alright. It's an interesting pick.
Is it better to ban or go to triple triplats?
Triplats are pretty good, yeah. Like anything you can get, stay off the ground a bit, because you don't want to be stuck on flats with any gong where you can just have to use your banana over and over again.
Right.
A bunch of platforms gives you the opportunity to just land and refresh your jumps.
Some pretty good coverage here, but
yeah.
SPF sneaking his way back through.
And he's just stacking on the percent, he's just playing really solidly here. He's using the covering options and stacking on when it happens. Pretty standard Diddy stuff overall.
He's it's just the breakaway. Oh, nice.
He's not gonna do much of this unfortunately, just because the platform doesn't do much of it. Run off of.
Oh,
well, alright, alright.
Close shenanigans. Great job of covering everything.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
He's getting punished quite a lot in this one. That was another opportunity for an up B there. Tigerton's just not really confirming options on the ball there. And the forward smash is going to take it. SDF looking in a really strong position to make this game quite quickly here. Now, the forward smash is safe, so you can fill that out with a few of the details and the chance of being punished.
Yeah.
Ooh.
It's not getting a lot started other than dash attack.
Yeah, the weapon's unfortunate, but it's one of those things.
Oh, he's just waiting.
I can just tell Tiger is feeling really pressure here. He doesn't really know where to land when he hits it. He's just staying in shield a lot, being quite scared to move. Charge that excellent too long.
Yeah.
He's nice. There we go. I was worried for the boy there.
All these F smashes. Jumps.
Doesn't get punished without landing neutral air, but well. Wasn't the raw back air, but doesn't manage to connect. That's unfortunate. Now, that's a rather nasty day example that lands. The down air is only active for one frame or so, I believe.
Oh, back air does take.
Yeah, the back air is. Back air has really, really high base knock back throw. Landing it at a high percentage can kill quite early, honestly.
Yeah. Alright.
But regarding that sort of detail, the neutral air to down air is really, really strong, right? And that you can kill some ridiculously early percents.
I had a feeling it was going to fake out the top platform.
Unfortunately, there's a bad hit in the up air there, so nothing into the combo. Alright.
He's playing pretty slow.
He's just taking his time. He's in no need to
He's
rush.
Not risking anything at this point.
He doesn't want to get Met Knight from him, which is a very sensible thing to do, honestly. You don't want to risk getting dash that mid range Met Knight. Okay, he drops the combo.
He's seeing these dash attacks. He's trying to get the follow through. And that is going
to
be
it. Up smash will definitely take it. Met Knight's one of the characters that gets hit by it quite hard because he's quite a big fast follower.
So, I'm guessing this is a best of five from this point onwards. Cool. Okay.
So, it's 2 up to SBF. Let's see if Tiger's gonna make any adjustments. Yeah, we're switching. What to? Marsh?
Sword is flavor.
Pretty fair. Change? Yeah.
Alright.
I couldn't say how this matchup goes with two favorites in, really.
See if it proves to be a good matchup for Tigerton.
See what adjustments he's made. See if he can make that 3-0 come back.
Yeah, he's finding his groove a wee bit more now. Like, look at this, all going on down.
That was a very nice attempt. Just the forward of stuffing out the forward smash attempt.
Oh, the weight. Now he's the one keeping Diddy off stage.
Yeah, this is an excellent play from Tigerson so far. He seems to have adjusted a bit. Playing better with marking loads of men, like, zoning out quite well.
Good.
I mean, said, SBS sticking his own adjustments here and getting right back in his face.
Coming on stage swinging.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Christmas. Yeah.
It's hard to do, yeah.
Oh, good coverage again. Yeah. He's gone off back on stage pretty safely against SBF. Oh, God. But
that's going to take it.
That's going to take it.
Good catch by SBF there. So, this is Tiger Tim on his tournament stop here. Or not his tournament stop, he's at winner's stop, right?
Damn. He's turning around.
Backer doesn't quite take it there.
It's not gonna jump. Oh no, it does have a jump.
Difficult
to rest. It is dead now, so
it's gonna take it. So, equal percent here.
Quarter shot for me. Well, he tried it.
That was a good thing, guys.
Ooh.
Oh, he was. Oh boy. If that connected, he was very dead. Did he down smash? I don't know what it was. Down air is a friend.
It just powers through him something.
It's basically. I need to have these things side by side.
There's an excellent movement there from the peanut gun. Actually coming in with a grab. And baiting out the counter. This could potentially be.
Sorry.
Nope, never mind.
As he has to pull over that, he's just looking at something.
I think he'll be fine.
We are looking for that down air. Yeah.
Oh, you have to be careful. SPF loves that down air.
Oh, that forward smash
that is
gonna
take it.
That's 3-0 to SBF, well done by him.
It's chin. That Martha's looking like pretty good.
Yeah, his Martha's looking good to begin with, but then things sort of went downhill a bit.